President Yoweri Museveni was welcomed at the National Defense College in Jinja by the UPDF Chief of Defense Forces, General Wilson Basumbadi, Minister of State for Internal Affairs, General David Mohozi, Minister of Defense and Veteran Affairs, Vincent Bamlanga Chisempija, among others. The Commandant of the National Defense College, Major General Francis Okello, read out the names of the 18 senior UPDF officers who graduated at the college.
I hereby present to you the following 18 students of National Defense College Uganda, all UPDF, who have successfully completed a one-year course of national security strategy and meet all the requirements for the award of the postgraduate certificate, into bracket, master's equivalent, in national security strategy of National Defense College, Freewolimbwa. Brigadier General Flavia Gwekwaso.
The 18 graduates, including Colonel Edith Nakalema, Brigadier General Flavia Biekwaso, among others, have trained for 1 year, and this was the first graduation at the college. Colonel Edith Nakalema and other officers who excelled highly were awarded. In attendance was the State Minister for Defense, Honorable Oboth Oboth, and State Minister for Internal Affairs, General David Mohozi, General Wilson Basumbadi, among other dignitaries. They asked the officers to uphold their values during service.
College acquired here, therefore, will be lauded as functional if it equips our products of today and others in the future with the capacity to solve real life challenges, be they geostrategic, kinetic, or even human-centric security threats.
While presiding over the graduation ceremony, President Yoweri Museveni warned the Uganda People Defense Forces officers on corruption.
For the graduates, the army is moving well, but I think you need to emphasize on the issue of corruption, fighting corruption. Once you happen to be deployed, wherever you are deployed, make sure that corruption, which has been a problem in the civilian sector, does not come to the army. We have had some cases where we have some cases of corruption. Corruption is very dangerous for an army.
President Museveni asked the officers to take the training seriously and use the skills and knowledge acquired to train other officers under their leadership. He further noted that the welfare of the soldiers should also be taken into consideration, adding that those in charge of the welfare should ensure they are catered for. Museveni also promised government support to the college to ensure that it has all the necessary facilities to train people to be conversant with national security.
Training people under your command, because the army is first and foremost for fighting. Everybody in the army must be a fighter and a leader of fighters, or a fighter and leader of fighters, or support for the fighter. If I'm confident of my weapons, my weapon, of my skills, there's nothing that I would fear, because I know that, okay, there are problems, but I will do this, I will do it, because I have my weapon.
On 28th January 2022, His Excellency General Yoweri Museveni, who is also the Commander-in-Chief of the Uganda People's Defense Forces, commissioned the first National Defense College in Uganda, located in Neminya, Njeru Town Council, in Buikwe District. Museveni also opened the inaugural Course 1 2022 with an enrollment of 18 participants drawn from the UPDF. Report compiled by Ronald Kasasa for the news.
No.